давай что-нибудь мне про это самое.
Я считаю, что заливать шефу надо хороший алкоголь.
Это что такое? Сиэтл чего-то?
А это хороший алкоголь?
Нет, не Сиэтл.
Блю Мун, это...
Ну так себе.
Это нормально, это...
А где настоящий алкоголь?
А? Где он настоящий алкоголь?
Уже все.
Уже вот только допили, да?
Нет, там было.
Было, вот ты уже выпил.
Миша, глянь, мы с тобой это самое, мэтчинг сегодня.
О,
смотри.
Давай, сфоткаемся.
Надо на видео просто сначала.
Надо, вот.
На ты написано «Россия вперед».
«Россия вперед», да.
Да.
Давай это.
Сейчас еще
разговариваем. Ну давай, что это самое в жизни происходит у тебя? По-английски только мне переводить потом надо.
What is happening in my life?
Да.
I have graduated.
Кого?
With a Master's of Science and Technology.
Ага. You have two mice.
I have two mice.
Да, зачем?
А?
Зачем?
Because someone brought them. I think it is a very, very high level form of sabotage, but I cannot... Now I have two mice that I take care of.
Понятно.
They're very happy. Their names are Станислав and Василевс. Very happy mice.
Понятно. Нормально. Еще работаешь уже?
Нет, пока еще. I'm looking
for the
job.
Ага. Гладыш.
Это куда будет выкладываться? Нужно поинтересоваться.
Насколько? Это через месяц.
Через месяц. То есть я через месяц буду звездой YouTube.
Давай. Что сразу? Сергей Дмитриевич, давай расскажи, что мы делаем.
What?
Что происходит тут у нас?
We're just hanging out.
Да. И кто мы?
Who are we?
Yeah.
Russian speakers of Seattle.
Nice. And Oregon.
In Oregon, yes.
Ты гарна дівчина.
О, дякую. Ти гарна дівчина.
Я тебе кохаю.
Я тебе кохаю.
Согласен.
Чого?
Согласен. Повністю зупинення Марини.
Здорово. No one's here right now. It's so dirty.
Смотри, короче, план такой.
Миш, привет. Доброе утро. Уже с пивасом? А что, почистили, да, твой этот самый бассейн? Или он сам чистится?
Нет, он сам.
Если бы оно все само чистилось, то еще было бы.
Alright, your shirt.
Да.
Nice. I voted.
Да.
Nice. Где? Гладыш там тоже? Где все вообще? О, Господи. Что спать?
А я проснулся где-то в 7:30.
Listen, we got an artist here too.
It is the morning of the next day.
Morning.
Or time is it?
It's very much not morning. It's 3:23.
3:23. Feels like morning.
Definitely not morning.
We are at Apple Cup Cafe, which is super cute, in Chilean. I'm tired, I have a headache. And I'm trying to keep this chronological, so like, we had drinks last night, you know, it was fun. We were in the pool, and we're doing it all over again tonight, so you know how it goes.
It's gonna be a rager.
It's gonna be a bender. So. Миш, что ты заказал? Рассказывай.
Я заказал... Я даже не знаю.
Мясо?
Мясо. Да.
Миша ordered from the senior menu. Для престарелых. Привет всем.
Oh, you should tell them about that one item on the menu.
Oh yeah, Big Daddy. There's a Big Daddy omelet. That's named after Gleb.
Ты снимаешь?
Да.
Look at my little babies. We're gonna transport them to the trunk so they don't get hurt. Let's go one at a time.
You should explain what this is.
Oh, we went to
babies.
Yeah. We went to a like a brewery and mm-hmm. they had this on tap, and we were so obsessed that we went to Safeway and got
a bunch. Yeah. Well, also because you can't like find it anywhere else.
Yeah, it's so. Only sold in Chelan. So
yeah, it tastes awesome.
Amazing. Yeah.
Go. Babies in the trunk.
Yeah. I love it.
They probably weigh like, you know, small
They're
baby.
So heavy. Like, combined. Okay, we need to make sure we remember these and we move them before we go. Actually, let's put them here for now.
Yeah. With the Gatorade, oh my god.
Oh, speaking of.
We should bring more.
Yeah, hydrate, especially after tonight, because we're. Raging!
Но с этим латом есть дюжина.
Вот эти бить
С добрым утром. Ой, холодно. It's not as nice of a day as yesterday when we had all that sun. It looks more like Oregon now. Что случилось?
Cheers.
Yeah.
That's a thing, but like.
Yeah, but that's not what I want either.
Fuck me.
Okay.
I'll try all of
these.
One? No,
I'm gonna go have him cook it a little bit. Like 2 more minutes.
Sing. It's a video. Это с ютубов, но это же хорошая песня. Это видео. It's a video. You've been staring at the fucking. What are you guys playing?
Что
вы играете? Coop?
Coop.
One last rule I did not explain
Coop.
Is
I like
the captain. The captain can steal.
Yeah,
so for example, if it's my my action nice. And my goal, sorry. I can steal 2 points.
I lost my voice last night.
No.
And then if they have a captain.
I feel like I should do a little vlog moment here because I haven't been talking about what's going on at all. Out of focus. There you go. We are still in Lake Chelan in Washington, and we're gonna go back today, even though like the people are gonna stay here till tomorrow. Yeah, that's kind of it. That's really the updates. I'm gonna go outside and show you the ocean. I mean, not the ocean, sorry, the lake. So used to living by the ocean. It is better weather than yesterday, so because yesterday was like raining and foggy and gloomy, and now it's all nice and fresh. Our first day here was super nice, was super sunny, so yeah, here's Lake Chelan. Honestly, I have no idea how I left my voice. I mean, I kind of had a cold coming in here, so and we're gonna head back today, well, mainly because Ira has to work and we are her ride, and at this point, I mean, like most people left, we had 24 people, I believe, and yesterday, a bunch of people left because they have work today on Monday, so we have about 10 people, I believe, now, so Yeah, we're gonna go. Gonna sing more Disney songs, as always. Yeah, that's it. I hope you guys have been enjoying the city so far. Sorry it's like so spotty. I kind of, I don't know, I have no time to film really. I'm usually kind of hanging out with people, you know, socializing and all. All right, I'll see you guys, I guess, towards the end of the video, because we're, Ira, Xenia and I are going out tonight for karaoke, which, not sure how that's gonna work out for me, but we'll see. All right, so I lied when I said we were gonna leave yesterday, because we're not. We're leaving today. We decided that we will stay an extra day, because why not? So, yeah, we woke up, what is it, like 9 right now, and I'm gonna leave in a few minutes. We're trying to clean up. Oh my god, the pool is so green. That is nasty. I have no idea how we made the pool so green. That's gross. Yeah, we're just trying to clean up the place before we leave, because, you know, that's, you know, we left a few things that are messy. Oh, these are my flip-flops. I just realized. Anyways, almost done. There's Xenia moving her suitcase. Alright, so this video is gonna be really kind of spotty because I didn't really update you guys on what's going on. Came back from Lake Chelan to Renton with my friend Xenia, and I'm meeting with my longtime BFF, hey. Raquel, who is badass, boss-ass bitch, making bank. we met freshman year in a grammar for journalists class, right? Is that how we met?
I thought we met like...
Oh, no, we met at a, yeah, okay, yes, through Justin. But yeah, we also were in that same class at the same time. And then, we decided we switched to the dark side of advertising around that time and have been J sisters since then. So she lives in Renton, Washington, same as my friend Xenia. And we're gonna go get tacos and smoothies and hang out and talk about the J school. Basically, like, mostly just work stuff, I guess, because that's kind of what, that's all we talk about, really, just work and boys.
Jump, put that out. What is it?
No, jump. Cool. Jump?
Like, when you, like, flip something out of a video?
Oh, cut it.
Oh, cut it out.
Is it G?
G1? G1.
Oh.
We got it.
So yeah, she lives downtown, which is so nice, like, right next to the station. It's awesome. Yeah, and you work freelance?
Yes.
Isn't she cool? Look at her, she has a Gucci bag. Alright, I guess I'll update you what kind of tacos we get, so. Alright, we just got back to Raquel's place, which looks awesome. Jealous. It's a nice place.
Yeah.
How long have you lived here for?
Just like a couple weeks, like 3 weeks.
Nice. And we got the, I already forgot what mine was, slush?
It's this one.
Strawberry Yakult. And then yours was the mango juice. Oh, yours is a mango slush too. Alright. And then we got tacos, which were dollar tacos.
I couldn't help myself. I started eating before the filming.
It's okay. No, I mean, that's what we're doing. I mean, I'm super excited. I already had tacos today. I've been having tacos like a lot lately. I mean, why not? Then we're gonna watch something on Netflix or
Hulu or Netflix. Oh, this is just the default. I don't know what this is.
Rebel HQ.
Probably talking about like the US or something.
Yeah. Everything's going downhill really fast. All right. Ooh, going out of focus here. There we go. I'm gonna end this video over here, I think, because I'm tired. I had about 2 hours of sleep last night, and we drove for like 4 hours from Lake Chelan, or Chelan, however you pronounce it, back to here to Seattle area. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the, you know, the little Russian spring break adventures we had. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Oh, I'm gonna go in there.
No, you're good. Sorry.